guys. Here are the roses, now dried, which were given to me by my husband on February 14. It really surprised me, not because I didn't expect anything today. I was surprised because it was delivered first thing in the morning to our school. We were doing our morning routine when a man showed up in front of our door carrying a bouquet and a box of chocolates. These roses were the first flowers my husband gave me after our wedding, because the last time during Christmas I received a cash present that I splurged on shopping. Yes, first time na ako nag-shopping nga wala ginhaw na nga nagkalas-kalas ko kwarta. I was telling, actually validating, that anyways, it's a cash gift. Okay, guys, back to these flowers. First bouquet that was given to me, so it feels so meaningful. That's why I decided to keep it. Hi, look at the final output. So it became brown already, which is why I painted them with the help of my nail polish to add colors. So see you next time, guys. Bye. Thank you for watching.